knowing that this is an impeachment case, how could you make such a document? I mean, it's an official function. You're officially asked. And you take a very cavalier attitude by assuming that the names that you mentioned are owned by Renato Corona. What I'm saying to say, even if the name of Corona appeared, you should have double-checked it, because this is an official document.
This is rather new to us. This is the first time, and we have disabled it pending the finalization of implementing rules, Your Honor.
So there was no intention to mislead. The original list came from the LRA. We wanted to request a subpoena in order to study this list, these titles more carefully. The court issued the subpoena, so we were able to study it, and then we did not present the titles that were not needed, no, in our case.